I am looking forward to it. It's I heard about it a couple of weeks ago and been quite excited to see it. Yeah.
Have you had in real life any particularly interesting or amusing stag do experiences yet?
Now, do you know what? I'm one of the youngest of all my pals, but every one of them are having a wedding this year or next, and my sister's getting married next year, and I'm planning my brother-in-law's engagement. So I'm at the stag do. Yeah. So I've got something good planned. Yeah. Bit rude.
What do you think makes a good stag?
Well, I think just beer and alcohol and just fun and laugh. But I've got something planned for my brother-in-law. Do you know, I checked out on the internet, you know you can do, like, everyone goes in cycling gear, lycra tight stuff. Yeah. I heard online, this is very rude, forgive me, sorry. But if you, we're going to give him a Viagra pill at the airport. So at the airport, he's going to have lycra gear on and just, they're going to search him, obviously. So I think it'd be quite funny.
Yeah. I hope he doesn't watch this, and I hope that does happen.
No, I hope he does watch this, and I hope he's prepared.
What are you preparing for at the moment, work-wise? What's coming up next for you?
Fortunately, I've got a film I'm starting. It's meant to be at the end of this month, might be a couple of months after, called Rock and Roll Wonderland, which is quite exciting. I've got a couple of stuff out, which will be on my page and Twitter and whatnot. So just keep looking at it, yeah.
Can you tell us anything about the film? What's that one all about?
It's meant to be a mix between kind of Quadrophenia and Alice in Wonderland, if you can kind of find it, but it's with a new up-and-coming director. I think he'll want to make himself known when it comes to it, but he's got good vision. I'm really excited for it, yeah.
Who do you play in that? What's your character?
I play Mod Boy Jack. Yeah. So I'm very excited for it. I've got to go along sideburns and stuff, so...
Looking forward to the mod clothing? Is it a look you think you can pull off?
I fortunately did The World's End, Simon Pegg's last year, so we had the premiere here, which was quite exciting. And that was, I wouldn't say mod, that was more of a kind of creased back kind of rock. I can't explain what that character was, Gary King, but it'd be similar to it, so I'm excited.
Are there any other faces we might recognise in the cast? Do you know who you're working alongside?
Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to be saying this, but there's going to be Iggy Pop's got an appearance in it.
What a legend. Are you excited about that? You must be.
Of course. But I'm very excited. It should be a new experience, another film, which is fantastic to have after EastEnders. But I'm hoping it comes out well. Yeah, we'll see.
Of course, I mean, a lot of people who leave EastEnders have ambitions to go in a film, but it doesn't always happen. What do you think the secret is to making that transition?
Honestly, do you know what? I really don't know, but I've got kind of a strict plan in my kind of teen life and to now. Like, I very kindly was offered like Strictly and these things, and I probably should have done them, but I really didn't want to. I wanted to carry on making sure I had a name as an actor. A lot of people who have done it, a lot of my friends have done it, Matt Lipinski, and that, they've all done it and done very well. However, I wanted to keep an actor's name. He's doing amazing, but I don't want to down what he's doing. He's done unbelievable, but I wanted to keep an acting name and keep it going. But it's quieter than what he might be doing, but hopefully it'll work out in the long run for both of us. Yeah.
Final question, have you been keeping up with what's going on in the square? Do you still watch it?
I didn't really watch it when I was in it. It wasn't a big thing in our family. We're more into our sports and golf, and I support Leicester City, so I'm more into my sports and whatnot as opposed to soaps. But obviously they're doing fantastic, and it's good to see that they're starting to get their figures back up and that, and I wish them all the best. Yeah.